Alisa, welcome to my video shoot. We're doing a video for my first single, Healing. The song is about healing, and kind of wrote it when I was very much in denial of where I was in my life. It was that I was going through, and that made me want to release it as a first single because it's very much where I am in my life right now, just kind of going through the challenges.
Wish I could have found the words to say. Wish I could have given what you gave. Cause we could have loved, we could have been something.
And you know, I'm just really proud of it. I'm really proud. It's the first song from the album. It means so, so, so much to me. And this is the first time I get to really like show myself and who I am as an artist. So yes, that is what we're doing today.
But I don't think I'm ready. Found me in a bottle. Oh, I thought I needed someone I could run to. Oh, run to. Oh, but I need a healing. I need a healing. I need a healing.
Hi, I'm Emma. I'm the director of the Healing video. So today we're just playing with a lot of different trippy setups and glam looks, going into the psyche of Alisa. She's like feeling like the healing and cleansing of the track, into this idea of like nature and like really focusing on her performance. We just shot through a fish tank. Very artsy.
The neck.
It's so cool.
It's so cool. I'm obsessed with it. Sharing all of your talent, your light, and your energy with me. It means so much!